Now, Vedati is going to show us
our body is made up of different
show
parts.
Show me your hands.
All these parts are important for healthy living.
Very good.
So now I want to tell you about different parts of body.
Show me your fingers.
Excellent.
Now what?
Hands.
Okay.
These
show
are
me your eyes.
My hands.
I have two hands.
Very good. How many hands
and
do you
now
have?
Now show me your nose.
See how smart she is. Now show me your
fingers.
These are my
excellent
fingers. I have
and now five fingers on this hand
and five fingers on this hand.
Oh,
so wow, you
have
lovely hair
fingers.
Okay, now show me your lips. Very good. And now
wrist.
Your feet. This is
excellent.
My wrist. Arms. These are my arms. Shoulders. These are my shoulders. Head. This is my head. Hair. These are my hair. Eyes. These are my eyes. I see with my eyes. Ears. These are my ears. I have two ears. I listen with my ears. Nose. This is my nose. I can smell with my nose. Mouth. This is my mouth. I talk and eat with my mouth. Lips. These are my lips. Tongue. This is my tongue. I taste using my tongue. Teeth. These are my teeth. I chew food with my teeth. Now I will show you some more body parts. Chest. This is chest. Stomach. This is stomach. It is also called as belly or tummy. Back. This is back. Legs. These are legs. We have two legs. We walk with our legs. Knees. These are knees. Toes. These are toes. Fingers. These are fingers.